and days, certainly, Martin Henry, is going to be about his contribution. What do you see as Edward Seaga's perhaps most poignant contributions to the Jamaica's development?
A great and distinguished Jamaican has gone to join the ancestors, and in true Seaga style, he has standed for his birthday.
Yes.
In terms of his great and outstanding contributions, there is a long list from which we could draw, but in an interview which I heard this afternoon, Mr. Seaga described his greatest contribution as turning back the forces of democratic socialism in the 1980 election, which many Jamaicans thought would be taking the country in the wrong direction. I am not in a position to disagree with Mr. Seaga, but I'd also like to underscore his work with the formation of the Electoral Advisory Commission as a significant contribution to the political stability of Jamaica. We are also aware of his work in the formation of the Constitution, although at that time I don't think he made a radically different contribution from the general thrust of the discussion, because Norman Manley had announced in the Parliament that Jamaica would be going with the standard British arrangement for constitutional government, so there was not much room for radical departure. The system jumped the rail.